At first there was nothingness, then some unknown process led to a great big explosion. The universe grew from a subatomic stew of quarks, gluons, plasmas, and bosons. Then gas and dust settled on hot cores of metal, and one of these cores was called Earth. It was covered with goop, a primordial soup from which all of Earth's life was then birthed. At first single cells, some swam or grew shells, till others evolved to hunt prey. Some hid in the sand, some crawled onto land, so life, well, life found a way. There were mosses and gymnosperms, 7 foot long earthworms, huge dragonflies ruled the sky. Amphibians, cephalopods, peddlers both bi and quad, reptiles started to fly. We had lizards both big and small, mammals not big at all, sharks were the size of a house. Then one little meteor killed all the dinosaurs, so we evolved from a mouse. 8000 BC, creation theory would dictate this song should start here. Though most of our herd agree it's absurd, some teach it in place of Shakespeare. Let's skip evolution, there's two revolutions. Agriculture took us to towns. Humans learned to grow wheat, got all fat, loved to eat, stopped walking and just settled down. Then industrial next, its major effect, to take us from towns to the city. We mined coal and built trains, machines plowed all our grains, and we treated our workers real shit. We recorded some tunes, put a man on the moon, fought more wars than we care to recount. Sent the Phoenix to Mars, built electric cars, and polluted a shocking amount. Skipping to now, we survived, not sure how, and it's getting real hard to keep track. There's Wikipedia, smartphones, tablets, unmanned drones, pick your own genomes, ride-sharing sheep, clones, earthquakes and cyclones, valleys of silicone, gluten-free, vegans, guns, temperature, milestones, keystones and sword thrones, high-interest payday loans, cyclists, testosterone, everything muscones. But at least now, us warners are back! We are back, baby!